totally agree with that.
Right there in the middle of the road, you run over 25 times before nobody will get out of their car.